silence. We all stand for Walter Smith, who is getting buried tomorrow. 40 years he gave to this council. So I'd like to call everybody to a minute's silence, please, starting and ending on my voice rather. Thank you. Thank you. Can I just remind everybody, including myself, to either put your mobile phone on silent or switch them on. Now, just before we start proceedings, I was deputising last night at Adult Social Services, and I was sitting over there, and it was a serious meeting discussing serious topics. And something happened. Mr. Brace, please take note here. A member of the public got up, walked over to the window, started pulling the blinds. I don't know whether you were opening or closing the window, but please, it was very discourteous, and you did interrupt me when somebody from the CCJ was speaking. So please, don't do that again. If you want to adjust anything, if it's too hot or too cold, you go out to reception and you ask a member of staff.
Yeah.
It's not open for discussion. I'm just saying, if I had been in the chair last night, I would have told you to sit down.
Well thank
it's
you
not open
for saying
that. Discussion. I will now start the meeting. Thank you.
Thank you,
Chair. Apologies for absence.
Yeah, well, come on, I'm fine.